Good morning, Royals. Today is Friday, September 6, 2024. I'm Sammy Partita.
And I'm Jonathan Colgiacinto, and today we will be bringing you the latest school news and weather forecasts.
This is the Quartzsville Update.
To get started, let's look at this week's weather with Caleb Brown.
All right, so this week's weather, it's looking like it's going to be in the hundreds at the beginning of the week, and then it's going to go into the 90s, and then the lows are going to be in the 70s and 60s all week. So make sure to stay hydrated and dress light. I'll pass back to you guys.
Thanks a lot, Caleb Brown, but now let's take a look at some school announcements.
Royals, this Monday and Tuesday are big days for all of our fan theater fanatics. Almost main auditions are being held in room 104-401 directly after class on the 9th and 10th.
Remember, Royals, CSF's applications are due today at 3:40 p.m. exactly. Get on that if you haven't already. And just remember, if you're submitting last semester's grades.
Reminding all of our talented speakers on campus, 1 week from today is our MC tryouts. If you find yourself interested in commanding the crowds with your voice and blowing us away with that cunning personality, make sure to swing by room 102 during either lunch on the 13th to give it a shot.
Speaking of speakers, throughout September and October, college presentations are taking place. Sign up through the provided links in your counseling page on Google Classroom.
And finally, as we complete our first week of the month, remember that September is Suicide Awareness Month. Take two awareness to find help a friend, and to educate yourself as a part of the district's Take Two initiative that take time this month and make a difference.
Now that we've finished this week's news, let's look at a clip from around the campus.
What's up, Royals? Your favorite QHTV host here, Isaiah. We're here at AV Retro Games and Computer Repair out here on Lancaster Boulevard. Now, you guys may be wondering, a games and repair shop? What does that have to do with me? A lot, actually. A lot to do with you.
Hey, guys. I had a growth spurt.
As much as we'd love to let those less than great pieces of media fade into obscurity, they're still art, a piece of history, and they have the same amount of significance as other pieces of history. Even your old game sets, DVD sets, your parents' Walkman, even boom boxes, they're old and impractical, but I mean, they still hold value. These are a culmination of human existence, of trial and error. To let it fade to the single constant of our universe, time, is a disrespectful to the human race. It's important to preserve these parts of our human history. They're our livelihood. They're where we came from. So I ask you, Royals, if you have an old gaming system, a GameCube, a 64, and you need it repaired, go to these guys. Let them preserve it. I mean, they'll get you right. The place is pretty cool. The owner's a nice guy. And you can buy modern stuff, too, like games and shirts and questionable figures. All right, that's enough of me yapping. Thank you so much, Royals. I'll send you back to the broadcast. Love you guys.
AV Retro, huh? That's a great place to be, huh?
Yeah, that was really cool. And now, as promised, we're going to look at another segment from around the campus.
This time, we're going to be looking at tennis tryouts, and we'll join you afterwards to hear some interesting facts.
Thank you.
That was pretty interesting, huh?
It really was. Now let's take a look at some interesting facts.
Did you know that the word Friday itself comes from the Norse god Freya?
I did not know that. How cool. Did you know, speaking of Norse gods, did you know that in September of 1963, Thor became a founding member of the Avengers alongside Iron Man, Ant-Man, and the Wasp?
Wow.
Yeah,
iconic,
pretty
iconic.
Cool.
That's pretty well.
Yeah. Right, if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for sticking around, Royals. I'm Sammy Partita.
And I'm Jonathan Cole Jacinto, and this has been the Quartzill Update. So push rewind just in time. Thank anybody. You're gonna do it again. The way that you are.